So we have a new imaging technology that only exists in two sites, one in Memorial Sloan Kettering in New York and here at the PA Hospital. And what it is it's a 3D imaging system that allows us to monitor moles over time in patients in a very, very quick and very accurate way. With previous technologies, we've taken individual pictures. They may have a part of the body, but you may not be able to tell exactly where that mole was on the person. The difference with this device is that it has 46 DSLR cameras that all go off within a millisecond. 19 of those are used to build a 3D meshwork wireframe that represents the body, and then the rest of the cameras give images that are really high resolution pictures of the skin. They're all stitched together, and what you see is a 3D representation of the body. What it gives us that we didn't have before is the ability to take a very quick set of images. So the patient only has to be without their clothes for a few seconds. The image is taken. And then when they come back in 6 months or a year and take another image, we can carefully track exactly which moles are changing, whether things are going on that may indicate a risk for melanoma. So I think what this technology gives us is the ability to not only collaborate between hospitals and the University of Queensland, but also give patients the ability to have fewer excisions, monitor melanoma more closely, and hopefully save lives at the end of the day.